Start, but my dad gave me a call this morning. Said he knows where some bulls are, so we're gonna go try to find them. Apparently, there's like 7 shooters back here.
Nice ones.
So we're gonna go try to find them. Tag out. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
Here's an update for you guys. So finished that walk. Couldn't find that bull that was bugling. He disappeared. Not sure where he went. We searched for a while. Dropped my dad off at home. And now, just parked the truck right down there. About to do another hike. I've actually always wanted to do this hike and I've never done it before. So we're gonna come up in here and give it a look. See if we can find something. Stay tuned, I'm riding solo. I'm solo right now, I'm all by myself. Let's get up here and see if we can find something. Way back to the truck because it gets dark in here and it gets dark in here really fast. And we don't have too much daylight left in these big trees. it gets dark in here fast. But, so I'm getting out of here a little early, but I was just walking down the trail, and I looked down below me, and there's a deer standing right there staring at me. Just a little doe. I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. Thought that was pretty cool. Well, anyways, I'm gonna keep moving. I'm almost there. I'm getting pretty close to the truck. Then maybe we might be able to check out another spot somewhere in the open before it gets dark. We'll see. There we go. What's up, guys? So, I don't really know where I'm going. About a half hour daylight. I guess I'm just kind of driving this loop. Maybe I'll spot one from the road. I don't know. I'm tired, guys. I'm tired. It's been a grind. We have put the miles on our feet. That is for sure. I don't know if I've been, like, I can't remember last time I put this many miles on my feet and grinded this hard, like hours and hours of hunting and seen this little amount of elk. I mean, it's been rough. It's been hot. Been a lot of pressure in the woods, a lot of people. And we've been dropping into the deepest canyons we can find. And we've seen elk, and we've called elk to us, and we've had some action, but man, it's been tough, guys. It's been tough. Just gonna keep at it. I'm gonna go check out a couple of these thinnings before it gets dark. See if I can find some, maybe put a quick stock on something if I can. Not really sure what I'm gonna do in the morning. I know I want to get an early start tomorrow. I'm supposed to get an early start today, but I didn't even hear my alarm. I didn't even know my alarm went off. I was tired. I'm tired now. Stay tuned. There very well could be something at the end of this night. Maybe I'll get lucky. Maybe not. I don't know. Stay tuned. Hopefully good things happen. We'll see.